Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 898. Today we have a 2 vs 2 request sent in by gamemasterxtreme. They want to see Haruhi and Kitty Katswell go up against Scooby Doo and Rainbow Dash. Let's get this battle started on a random stage. This one should be a little bit interesting. Will Scooby Doo in his debut match here? There was the Mystery Machine dropping off Scooby. Well, so far, Scooby and Rainbow Dash doing okay, but now Kitty and Haruhi doing pretty good damage here. Kitty keeps using her baseball spam attack there. That's aluminum bat, and Kitty using that twirly bird attack. They're glowing. But Scooby and Rainbow Dash, well, Scooby's in a little bit of trouble now. Rainbow Dash getting cornered as well. This one could go either way. Scooby Doo, what is he doing there? He disappeared. Oh no, he gets the Mystery Machine and just flattens Kitty and Haruhi there and is laughing there. Scooby Dooby Doo. Can't believe he got the Mystery Machine to come out today. Well, Scooby just gets obliterated by the Kitty Tornado attack. Scooby jumping up there. Rainbow Dash using the blue shield there as Twilight Sparkle comes out as well. Kitty spamming her cheap attacks. And Haruhi just playing baseball all over these characters' face right now, teeing off right on their face. Uh-oh. Who knows what's going on behind that closed door, but I do know that Rainbow Dash is getting hurt. And, well, Rainbow Dash back out to see Scooby Dooby Doo is down for this round. Haruhi's been taken out. No, she's still in it with a little bit of health. Down goes Haruhi. Rainbow Dash has a chance to win it here. And what's going to happen? Oh, yeah, that's it. Down goes Kitty Katswell. Rainbow Dash getting the win for her and Scooby-Doo here. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed Random Mugen Battle number 898. Thanks again for sending the request there, Game Master Xtreme. Well, stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 899. That one will be coming soon.